Bride here today?
I do.
Thank you. Take his hand. Help her. Welcome, everyone, and thank you for joining Coreen and John today on this special day, especially coming between all of the prom traffic. You may be seated at this time, and thank you. Coreen and John have chosen you, those most special and important to them, to witness and celebrate the beginning of their life together. A special acknowledgement must be made to those friends and family members who were unable to attend or who have passed, but whose memory remain alive and strong in our hearts. Today, as Coreen and John's marriage is created, they also create a new bond and unity, one that will undoubtedly include all who are present here today. Everyone here who was invited to this ceremony was invited because you play a special role in John and Coreen's lives. You are present at this ceremony to celebrate their marriage and to witness their vows of love to one another. Will each of you, gathered here to witness this union, do all in your power to love and support this couple, now and in the years ahead? If so, please respond with, "We will." Coreen and John. True marriage begins well before the wedding day, as 9 years and 2 beautiful children can attest. And the efforts of marriage will continue well beyond today and this ceremony's end. A certificate with your signatures is all that is required to create the legal bond of marriage. But it takes a lifetime of love, commitment, and compromise. A lifetime of laughter, friendship, and generosity. A lifetime of potential challenges while working toward a shared resolution to make a marriage. Today, you declare your commitment to each other before family and friends. The day before this day was a path to this moment, and your journey forward will continue with shared hearts and commitment to one another. Corinthians 13:4 tells us, "Love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it does not dishonor others, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered." "It keeps no records of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails." Coreen and John, remember to treat yourselves and each other with respect. Yes. Remind yourselves often of what brought you together. Strive to make the other feel safe and admired. Give highest priority to the tenderness, gentleness, and kindness that your marriage deserves. And when frustration, difficulty, and conflict occur in your relationship, as they occur in all relationships, remember to focus on what is right between you, what you love about each other, and to hold the marriage and union above all else. The care of your marriage will be similar to caring for a car. When new, a car runs smoothly and cruises easily along. As time goes on, you must put time and care into your car, regularly maintaining its condition to ensure small problems don't become bigger later. A marriage, too, must be regularly maintained and should be continually worked upon to ensure that you make the most out of its mileage. Coreen and John, please join hands. Coreen, do you take John to live together in the union of marriage, to take him as your best friend and partner in life, to honor, cherish, and love him from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health for all your days?
I do.
John, do you take Coreen to live together in the union of marriage, to take her as your best friend and partner in life, to honor, cherish, and love her from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health for all your days?
Yes.
Coreen and John, the heartfelt vows you make to one another today include binding love, fidelity, and cooperation through life. Your life together will bring you great joy and a few bumps along the way. Remember this day and commit to the vows and the love expressed to each other. I now invite you to publicly speak your commitment to each other through the vows you have written. Coreen?
Thank you. All right. In the past 9 years, we've created so many memories together. We've experienced laughter and happiness, along with sadness and anger. But no matter what has happened, we made it here today to show our true commitment to one another. It's established that nothing can break our bond to each other. Together, we make a pretty amazing team. We've created two beautiful children together, and I'm so proud of the family that we have built together. Love, patience, and understanding is what we have to show for Harvey and Carly. I vow to listen to your advice and occasionally take it. I pledge to never keep score, even if I'm totally winning. I pledge to tell you you're right, even though it's usually me that is. And I promise to love you more than you love your cars. I vow to always admire your huge, strong, kind, and determined heart, to always be your biggest fan and partner in crime. I vow to support our family with you in a household filled with laughter and love. I will love you faithfully through the difficult and the easy. I will always be there knowing our love will never die. As I have given you my hand to hold today, I give you my heart and my life to keep forever.
John?
Coreen, from the moment I first saw you in class, you were the one I wanted to share my life with. With my whole heart, I take you as my wife, knowing and accepting your strengths and faults as I do mine. I promise to be faithful, supportive, and to always make our family's love and happiness my priority. I'll be yours in good times, in hard times, in sickness and in health, in failure and in triumph. I will dream with you, I'll celebrate with you, I'll walk beside you through whatever our life may bring us. You are my person, my love, my life, and today and for always.
Great job. The wedding ring's circular shape reflects the unending power of love, a force with no beginning and no end. You should wear these rings proudly and let them remind you each day of your commitment to one another. The rings. John? Yep. John, please repeat after me. I, John,
give you Coreen,
this ring as a symbol of my love. As I place it on your finger, I commit the whole of my heart to you. I give you all that I am. It's okay.
I
give you all that I am. And accept all that you are. Coreen, please repeat after me. I, Coreen,
give you John,
this ring as a symbol of my love.
As I place it on your finger,
I commit the whole of my heart to you. I promise to cherish you for the rest of my days. I give you all that I am. And accept all that you are. Beautiful. John and Corey, you have sealed your relationship by the giving and receiving of rings, a symbol of the pledge between two people who agree that they will commit themselves to one another. Today and together, you have two beautiful children, Harvey and Carly. Today, the bond of your family is symbolized through the pouring of sand. As the sand is poured, each from a separate vessel, the sand will combine as one. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated, neither can the family and life that you have built and continue to build together. family and friends, by the power vested in me, I am pleased to pronounce Coreen and John as husband and wife. John, you may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. John and Coreen Partridge.
Then come through right here.
Whoop, sorry, I was right in front of you.